Can you unmute yourself and on your video, please? Is my voice clear? Can you hear me? I wanted Hemant to unmute and tell me how did he get an answer. The answer. Mic on mute unless we tell you to on it. Okay, let me. Now, what has happened is you have multiplied 96 into 96 to get an answer. That's exactly how P. Nishita has told me. But if you know Vedic maths, you could have got the answer in flat 5 seconds. Flat 5 seconds. You will not have taken more time. What
sir,
the answer which Nishita has given me is 9. Is that right, Nishita?
Yes, sir.
Can everybody hear me? Nishita, you have multiplied 96 into 96 to get me an answer. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now Nishita, you are doing the sum with me. Since you got it right, now I will show you the better way of getting the answer in flat 5 seconds. Can we do it together, child? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, very good. Please, everybody, just keep your mic on mute. Everyone. Thank you. Okay.
Sir, your voice is resounding, sir.
That's exactly because people have on their mics. Please, everybody switch. Just keep your mics on mute. Okay, Nishita, you are listening and you are solving it with me. Okay. Nishita, can you hear me, child?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, Nishita, since we were required to find the square, everyone please keep the mic on mute. Otherwise, it will come as an echo. Nishita, only you reply now. Since we are finding the square of 96, and 96 is very close to 100, what is the difference of 96 and 100, child?
4.
4. What is the square of 4?
16.
16.
Okay, so that is why your last two digits are 16. Write down 16. Everybody write down 16. Is that okay? Now, what was the difference of 96 and 100? What is the difference of 100 minus 96? What is the difference? Nishita, what is the difference of 96 and 100? 100 minus 96, kitna hota hai?
Sir, I can't hear you clearly, sir.
I said, what is the difference of 100 minus 96?
4, sir.
Okay, so what you do is you subtract 4 from the original number. Very good. Subtract 96 minus 4. What do you get?
Ninety-two, sir.
Very good. That was your first two digits. Now understood what is your answer? 9216. Did everybody get it right? Did you understand the method? Everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you try one more? Every try to find 95 square as the method. I taught it. 95 squares.
Sir, please tell again, sir.
Sir, your voice is stucking.
My voice is very clear. I can hear it myself.
Sir, repeat already... again, sir.
Okay.
Sir, repeat again.
Okay. What I have done is, in case of 96 square, first I subtracted the number to the closest digit number, which was 100. So 96 is subtracted from 100. What do I get?
Four, sir.
Since I wanted a square, I took a square of 4. What is the square of 4?
16.
That is why my last two digits were 16. 6. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now 100 minus 96. Yes, what is the difference?
4.
4.
So what I did is, I subtracted 4 from the original 96. 96 minus 4 karo. What do I get now?
92.
That was my first two digits.
92.
So my final answer is 9216. Are you getting it?
Yes, sir.
Clear? Is now that clear now, method? Are you understanding?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now same way, try to find 95 square. Yes. Try to find 95 square. Same method which I taught you right now.
Sir, 9025.
Very good. Who's that?
Nishita, sir.
Very good, very good.
Sir, 9025.
Sir, 9025.
Okay. Is everybody getting it now?
Yes, sir.
Well, Pula, can you unmute yourself? I'll try to explain. Is everybody okay? And have you understood what did I do?
Yes, sir.
Give me a thumbs up if you got the right answer. Give me a thumbs up. Okay, cool. Very good. Very nice. Very nice. Can we try one more?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, very yes, quickly. Sir. 94 square. 94 okay, square. Let's see who's fast. Let's come on. Let's see who's fast. Quick, guys.
8,836.
Wow. Very good. Very nice. How many people got it right? Raise your hands. Or give me a thumbs up. If your video is not on, give me a thumbs up. Come on. Cool. Nice. Very good. Very nice. Okay, very good. Good hands raising it. Oh, well, Pula, I had asked you to unmute yourself. You haven't done it, child. How do I explain? On your video also. Yeah, well below. Tell me what you didn't understand. How to find the square?
Yes, sir.
See, what I did is, like in the first sum, 96 and 100, the difference was 4.
Yes,
is that
sir.
Okay?
Yes,
I squared, since we are wanting to find a square, I squared 4. What do I get?
So 4.
4 ka square is 4 only?
4 square, sir.
Yeah, what is the answer?
16.
So my last two digits are 16. Write down 16.
Sir?
Write down 16. Write down 16.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what is the difference of 96 and 100? What is the difference?
4. 4.
So subtract 4 from 96. 96 minus 4 karo.
92.
So your first two digits were 92. That is your answer. 9216.
Yes, sir.
Now got it?
Yes, sir.
Now try to get 95 square and 94 square. Come on, I'll give you 2 minutes. Do that.
Sir, please tell again, sir.
Sorry. Somebody else asked me a query.
Sir, can you tell again?
Which one? Which part you didn't get it?
Sir, can you repeat the question?
Find 95 square now, same method, and same way 94 square. Do we have the answers now, everyone? Okay. Can I go ahead? Give me a thumbs up if you feel you got the answer and I should go ahead. Yeah, well, poor, you still don't got the answer, child. Okay, I'll come back to this part. Okay, kids, on your video. On your video. Okay, now we do one more topic, or I'll explain one more topic, which is the most important topic. This is something which you do in day-to-day life. In mathematics language, we call it as probability. But probability is the most used topic in day-to-day life. It's something what Virat Kohli had just done with Joe Root. India and England were playing it. Suppose I toss a coin. I toss a coin. Okay. Irfan Khan, can you unmute yourself? I like your name, Irfan. Can you unmute yourself? Yeah, unmute. Oh, and he switched off the video now. Irfan Khan, on your video as well as unmute yourself. Unmute yourself. I have a question for you. Surya, you be ready. Next question coming to you. Irfan, can you hear me? My question is, when I toss a coin, what is the probability I'll get a heads? Yes, Irfan, you can answer. Anybody else can answer? If I toss a coin, what is the chances I'll get a heads? You can put the answer in the chat box. Yes, equal chance. So equal chance would be said what? Vamshi, you got it right. Equal chance. Surya, what is your answer? Very good. Hemant, you got it right. Hemant, you got it right. Surya, what is your answer? Equal. Equal would be half or 50%. Yes, you're right. 50%. Any more? Good.
Equal, sir.
Equal is half. Equal is half or 50%. Is that okay? Irfan, what happened? You were supposed to answer. You disappeared. Okay. Not equal. No, they will be equal. Surya, I have a question for you. Surya, can you unmute yourself? Surya, can you unmute yourself? Surya, now suppose you have a dice. Okay, dice is what we play in the Ludo game or the Monopoly game or whatever game. It has six numbers.
Yes, sir.
Okay. When I throw a dice, what is the probability that the number is greater than 3?
Greater than 6.
6 numbers are greater than 3. How many numbers are greater than 3, child? In a dice. Yes, Sai Kumar, you got it right. There are 3 numbers which are greater than 3. And which are the 3 numbers? Hemant, you got it right.
4, 5, 6.
4, 5, 6.
Very good.
5, 6.
So how many numbers are there? 3?
4.
3 from the... Yeah, 4, 3 5, from 6. The possible section. Yeah, so the answer will be 3 upon 6. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sai Kumar, can you unmute yourself?
Yes, sir.
Sai Kumar, yeah, I have a question.
Yes, sir.
Same question with the dice. So the denominator is of 6 numbers. Is that okay?
What, sir? Can you repeat again?
I say when I throw a dice, there are 6 numbers. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. My question is, how many of them are even numbers?
Even.
Yeah.
3.
3, sir.
So the answer will be 3 upon 6. Is that okay?
Sir, 3 numbers will be even, sir.
Yeah, so the answer will be 3 upon 6. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
Got it? Okay.
Yes, sir.
I'm slightly changing or modifying my question. The same question, if I ask you, it is not an even number, then what is my answer? Sai Kumar, the question is still with you only.
Sir, 2, sir.
Not an even number. If the number is not an even number, what type of number it is?
1, 3, 5.
3, 5.
So, how many, what is the answer?
3 and 5.
Odd number, yeah. 3 upon 6.
Wow.
No, 1, 3 and 5. 1, 3 and
5. 1,
3, 5. Is that okay?
No.
Very good. Okay. Velpula. Are you ready with the question?
Yes, sir.
No.
Okay, I'm throwing the question. Anybody who wants to answer can answer. Once again, with the dice only. I'm throwing the dice. 6 numbers. What is the probability when I throw a dice, I get a number which is a perfect square.
अरे
perfect.
सादिक हट जाओ. हट जा बेटा, उसके पास फोन है, जोर से मार लग जाता. हट जाओ.
Excuse me, sir.
I'm repeating my question. When I throw a die, yes.
Sir, can you?
I can hear you.
Sir, can you say what is the actual definition of the probability?
Probability is any event which will happen in the future.
Thank you,
any,
sir.
Any chances which is happening in the future. My question is, when I am throwing a dice, it should be a perfect square. How many numbers are perfect squares in a dice? Nishita, your answer, child.
Two answers.
Sir, one, sir.
No, 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 no. No, no, no. Think carefully. Numbers which are perfect.
Sir, all numbers, sir.
No. No.
Sir, two.
Zero.
Which are the two?
Which are the two? उनका फोन है बेटा.
Which are the two?
Four.
One, two.
No, no, no.
Sir, five, six. Numbers
are very good. No, no, I think Medina, can you unmute yourself?
Sir, 1 and 4, sir.
1 and 4. Perfect. 1 and 4. You got it right.
Yes, sir.
1, 4.
Okay. 1 and 4. Keep that in mind. Very good. Very good. Okay. Tricky question, but how many of them are prime numbers in a dice? How many of them are prime numbers?
Sir, 2, 3, 5.
2, 3, 5.
4, 6. Very good.
2, 3, 5.
2, 3, 5.
Sir, 2, 4, 6.
Prime number.
2, 4, 6.
4 is not a prime number.
2, 4, 6.
4 is not a prime number.
Sir,
two, three, five. Two is the first and only even prime number. There is no other prime number which is even except 2. Write down, 2 is the first and only even prime number. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
And numbers which are not prime are called composite numbers, which will have factors. A number like 4.
More than 2 factors.
6. Right. So write down. 4 is the first composite number. 4 is the first composite number.
Noted, sir.
Next line. Very important. Mark it, very important. Write down, 1 is a unique number. 1 is a unique number. Inside bracket, write down, neither prime nor composite.
Neither prime nor composite.
Brackets closed. please remember one is very important. One is the most important one. Lot of people make a mistake, but remember one. Okay. Can we have an MCQ question now? Can you write it down, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And your question starts. Write down. Zero. Zero. Is a dashed number. You have to fill the dash. Okay. Zero is a dashed number. You're filling the blank dash. Huh? Dashed number. Let's see your option. Option A, write down, odd number.
What number, sir?
Option A. Option A, odd number. Option B, even number.
Okay.
Option C, both odd and even number. Option D, neither odd nor even.
Sir, neither odd nor even.
Wait, just hold on. Okay, I'm again repeating your options. Option A, odd number. Option B, even number. Option B, both odd and even. Option D, neither odd nor even. I'll
sir,
give you
60 number.
Seconds and then wait. I'll give you 60 seconds and then put your answer in the chat box.
Number.
Don't answer. Put your answer in the chat box.
Sir, got the answer.
Wait. Don't answer. Don't put the answer in the chat box. Has everybody solved that question?
Yes, sir.
Everyone? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Let's look at opinion. Sure.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's look at opinion poll. How many students have marked A as your answer? Can you put your thumbs up there? A, how many people think is an odd number? Sai Kumar has marked it. Any more? Irfan also is saying odd number. Okay. Okay, let's go to the next one. How many people think it's an even number? I marked B as your option. Give thumbs up. P. Nishita, Surya.
Pido.
Vanya. Surya, Arun. Okay.
Sir, even number.
Okay, just give the thumbs up. Just give the thumbs up. Okay, so I have roughly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which I can see on my screen. Yep, okay. Let's look at, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I guess. Okay, how many people think it's both? C option. Both odd and even. Okay, one person only. Okay. Okay, हाउ मेनी पीपल थिंक इट्स नीदर और नॉट इवन? ऑप्शन डी. One, two, three, four, five, six. Irfan, you're giving me two answers. Option A भी बोल रहे हो, option D भी बोल रहे हो. Okay. So what about the rest of the people? I still have a lot of answers not coming in. So let's check it. Maximum people have polled for option D.